university. It's back to school. And what are they going to teach you anyway? You pay someone to tell you what's on the internet for free.